Huckleberry Finn. This is an illustrated classic by Mark Twain. So what's the story? What I liked about the book as a parent is you get to know a lot about those times. It was quite safe. Towns were quite safe because Huckleberry, when he dressed up like a girl also, he could just walk into a house and then ask for, you know, to rest for a while, and the kind lady would talk to him or her and then give food and refreshment. So even in the middle of the night, it was safe, and you know, this adventures. I mean, it's just not possible in today's world that you can leave your child for any kind of adventure when the child goes and meets strange people and talks, and there's no threat of abuse and, you know, any harm to the child. It's just not possible. You just can't comprehend. It's not possible to think. But it's a happy read to find out that once there was a time when time is good, in spite of pickpocketers and thieves and abusive father, like drinking and beating. But still, a child could run free and go on an adventure. So if your child is interested in adventure stories, this is the book and this is the series to go about it. So if you've liked this video, if you like this review, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that when I post the next review, you get notified of it. And do share this video and share and spread the love of literature and stories. So this is Storyteller Mama from Storyway School. See you then.